And now, what's up guys, it's MangoCrushPlayz back with another Adopt Me. Oh wait, it's not Adopt Me, it's a Roblox video. It's still in Roblox, but now we are not playing Adopt Me. We're playing Ghost Simulator, which is requested by Cherrycupcake. I think she'll be joining me later in game depending whether she is free, but now, for now, I'll be guiding you. So, Ghost Simulator is a very fun game, I'll explain later on, but for now, be sure to subscribe as I'll be playing your request in the comment section below. Just comment down and if I have time, I will play them and mention you as well. So without further ado, make sure to like, subscribe, share the video and stay tuned. And for now, make sure to get Mango Crush. Now let's hop in. Ghost Simulator is actually a very fun game to pick up and play. You just catch these ghosts, upgrade your item bag, you can get pets by completing tasks and selling your stuff or your zombies that you collected, and the more experience you get, the better it will be. It's a very easy game to pick up like Adopt Me and doesn't need much guiding as well. Wait, and is that guy wearing the same helmet as me? Yes, okay. Now, as you can see, I need to get my hoverboard, and top right hand corner it says 9 out of 13, and I have to go to the sewer. We can teleport easily or see the map here. And now, Cherrycupcake is in my server. Yes, Cherrycupcake. Okay, so I'm gonna say hi Cherry, I am at Okay, now we must not care about the boss first. We must go get the sewer. So we can see that the sewer is down here. I must vacuum 15 paper bag ghosts. We got one paper bag ghost. Yes. We can also complete the socks as well. Two paper socks. Hold on. We got three ghosts. And we say hi. Now that's Cherry. She's very cool. So, now we just assemble the tray. Is she gonna give me anything? Oh, she's gonna give me a free peacock. But wait, the other player is ready. Oh, thank you, Cherry. Thank you so much. Okay, now we must go find paper bag ghosts. Get more paper bag ghosts. And as you can see, Cherry has a hoverboard. I'm trying to get that hoverboard. And also by completing these quests. Now we must vacuum up more paper bag ghosts. Let me just see if I can get these animals first. This is actually a very fun game to play. Make sure to subscribe as well for more of these videos. And now we found paper bag ghosts. Lots of them. Hey Cherry, that's mine. Please don't steal them. I really need them for my mission. We need like a few more old socks. And probably a few more red ghosts as well. Let's see what rarity is it, and then we have to get back on our okay. It's okay because Sherry gave me a might want to try out some of this stuff. Okay, now we just need two more, and I can't be given any more. Okay, so we'll probably have to clear up our inventory after this, and for now we need to get one more red ghost and one more paper bag ghost. Oh, I mean two more. Ah, perfect. Perfect. Now we need to return to Ghost Hunter Adam. Sell. That's an easy way. And we say, yeah, I just completed it. And now we must go over here and teleport to Ghost Hunter Adam. And we almost completed our whole hoverboard quest here. We still need about 4 more, but I don't think we can complete in this video. Make sure to stay tuned if you want more of these videos. As you can see, I took a very long time just to complete it. And now we must unlock access to the construction site. And now please guide me on how to unlock construction site. I'm gonna get Cherry to help me because I'm not very familiar with this game yet. Okay, now she's not really moving. And now I just need 10 out of 14. And I think the construction site is here. Oh, so we need. Oh, what? Ah, 30. And I can't really do it, so never mind. I need to get newspapers. Newspapers, get more newspapers by getting these paper bag. And we got about. Let's see what we got. Our inventory has 5 new papers. Okay, we need to get more newspapers here. We also need some of the old socks and tires, I think. So I'm just gonna get these new newspapers and try to complete the quest by today. I mean, unlock the construction site by today. And if I am lucky, in the next video, I may be able to complete the harbor if you guys want me to play Ghost Simulator again. So right now, I think I got lots of newspapers. I got 6 newspapers. There's lots of them, maybe gems and other stuff. So let me just get the ghost over here. And I can't open it. Oh, it's the hoverboard shop. Okay, I don't think we can get a lot of newspapers right now. So let's go check the time. By getting the tires, we may be able to complete the tire mission first. And also the hoverboard helps us to travel more faster and to make sure that we can travel easier as well, because hoverboards are easy to control. So I'll just get these new tires. Tires. No tires. Okay, sorry guys, I don't really have much good luck, but be sure to stay tuned, support me, and make sure to play the new game that I created, as well as Grey B, or you can know him as Bear Hugs or Coffee Place. Make sure to play City Life 1.0 on my Roblox profile called MarkKitty76, and also check out, because we have latest updates coming to you as soon as we reach 100 or 1k bits, depending on the number of likes or dislikes. So make sure to watch till the end of my every video, like, subscribe, and be sure to support me on my way to 60k, I mean 60 subs. I just need one more sub. Okay, now get Mango Crush